Pottstown police have issued arrest warrants for 19-year-olds Annalie Fountain and Mikhail Bevins. They are wanted in the shooting of a 13-year-old girl. It happened at a house on the 500 block of West Street, March 24th. She was hit by a bullet when someone fired several shots at the house from the street. Police say the incident may be related to bullying.